Hey, doe family, Springflower here, and I'm just inside of my nursery with all of my babies. Look at them, you guys. Oh, I just love my nursery. Oh, hi, you guys. Let me be with this Chirali Bay. The twins. I'm gonna change your clothes, but you look so cute in that outfit. I love you in there. Hi guys, so I'm back. So I'm here with my little cinnamon bun. Look at cinnamon, you guys. Doesn't she look so cute? So wait a minute, for those that may not know, this is Keziah Cinnamon. Also lovely known as Cinnamon or Cinnamon Bun here in my nursery. And I brought her on today because I did her hair the other day, as you can see, this cute little braided hairstyle, and she has beads on and everything, and she looks so cute. And this is the back. Doesn't she look cute, guys? I am so happy with the way how it came out. So I wanted to bring Cinnamon on to put her in an outfit that matches her beads. And what better day to do it? Because today is Saturday. And Saturday is Dolly Day. And this is the time that I really take out, if I can, on a Saturday to really come and just play with my dolls. So here I am. I'm going to change Cinnamon up into a pink and white outfit. So I picked this out for her, which is so cute. It's a white top with these little pink butterflies on it, pink flowers. And it also has these long pants that also have like that pink, you know, little embroidery and stuff, which is so cute. I'm not sure if I want to do the pants though, because it's still kind of hot right there in Bermuda, but we'll see how it all works out. She should be, it's not a heavy weighted material, so she should be fine. But yeah, guys, I just want to bring her on and dress her and share her with you guys today and share her pretty outfit. So give me a minute, because I have to clear off the changing table, because as you can see, I have all these babies and stuff up her, and there's no room for little Miss Cinnamon to get dressed. So I am going to move these guys out of the way and, you know, get this girl set up. So let me sit Cinnamon down. Hi, you guys. You guys have been chilling up her on the changing table. Huh, KK? Say hi, Dolly family. So I'm just going to rest them on the mat. This Kiki and Mimi. There's little Mimi. Rest her down. Mimi. And Santo. Say hi to everybody, Santo. Say hello, Dolly family. Santo could sit here next to his sister. And let me see what else is up here. Okay, these two, they keep finding their way over her. These two. You're talking, Lolly? This is Bo. That's Lolly. And Lolly actually has the outfit on that Bo came in, because I turned Bo into a boy, because he definitely has a boy face. And that's Lolly. And she has on the cute yellow and white knitted outfit. All right, do I have room now? I think I have more room. Let's move the lamp. Move my lamp over. And so just giving you guys a little peek of all the stuff that I be doing when I'm in here. I have a whole bag of clothes, baby clothes, that I still need to sort through. Actually, I sorted through them already. I just have to figure out where I'm going to pack them to. I have to reorganize. I always have to organize. Always have to organize in my nursery, you guys, because I've got so much stuff. I really don't need to buy anything. I had to talk myself out of going to the thrift store today, because it's Saturday and I had this plan. I got my daughter's car and I was like, oh, I'll take a drive and go look in the thrift stores. But guys, I honestly do not need to look in any thrift stores today. I have too much stuff here. I really don't need anything else. So I'm really trying not to buy. It's so hard because, you know, babies are so cute and all you want to do is keep on buying them new stuff. Oh my goodness. Like, sometimes I really can't help it. Come here, baby. I made room for you. Yes. Come here. Mama's going to fix you up. Put your new outfit on. Yes, she is. So, there's my baby, guys. She's so cute. I'll probably put her these sandals back on her. She has these really cute clear jelly sandals on that are so cute. This jumper, this whole outfit was the cutest in the world. So this little baby, I would really love to get armature for her so that she can stand up on her own, because, you know, she can't really stand up on her own. She's very, you know, wobbly and everything. So I would love to get that armature that I've seen, you know, some people put in their toddler doors so they can end up standing. I mean, it ends up making them make like a crickety kind of sound, but it's okay if it gives her stability. You know what I mean? And then if I get that, hopefully she'll be able to stand up like how Dimitri and Dakota could stand up on their own. She just needs some stability. She doesn't have any. I would love to get that in so she could stand up by herself. That would be so cool. Wouldn't it see the mini bun? Say, yes, mama, that would be cute. So I actually really love the jumper that she has on. And I was thinking about just changing her shirt and making her shirt, you know, putting the white shirt on. But I think I'm going to go ahead and try her out in the full outfit to see how she's going to look. Yeah, guys, so I hope your day is going well for you so far. Mine's just going well. I'm going to meet up with my best friend later. I might take a baby with me. I'm thinking about it. I don't know. But I'm meeting up with one of my best dear friends in the whole wide world. You know, you have those best friends that are just your, they're like your family. They're even closer to you than your family. That's how this girl is to me. Oh, love her so much, my sister. Anyway, but we're going today, meet up later on this afternoon and go and take a drive and get some ice cream. That's one of our favorite things to do. That's why I'm getting so fat. But I don't care, guys. I don't care. I'm just going to have to go ahead and get fat because I'm not going to stop eating ice cream. I'm not going to do it. It's not going to happen. I try to do all these things, like be like, oh, I'm getting on a diet, or I'm not going to do this anymore. I'm going to tell for all of that, you guys. You know what I mean? I'm going to go ahead and eat my ice cream, life is short. I'm going to play with my dolls, so I'm going to eat my ice cream. That's what I'm going to do. And cinnamon. That's what we're going to do. So I'm going to go ahead and take this outfit off of her. Because this is all about you, Cinnamon Bun. Yes, this video is about you. And I'm just here to chat while I change you. This is a big girl. I love this doll. I got her because I was looking for a little chocolate toddler baby. You know, I was, when I got Dakota and Dimitri, I'm like, oh my goodness, I really want a black doll, like this type of doll. So I couldn't find one at the time. So I saw the Tippy Sculpt, because that's who she is. She's the Tippy Sculpt by Linda Mori. She's got such a cute face. And a Tippy Sculpt to me looks really cute in all the colors. Like, she could look cute white, she looks gorgeous black, you know. So yeah, I wanted her. So I asked Dion Miller, could she make her for me, and I told her exactly kind of like how I would like her to be, you know, tell her the skin color, and I tell her I want her, what type of hair I wanted her to have, you know, and everything. And she really just gave me a dream baby. Really, she gave me a baby that I had in my mind what I wanted her to look like. And Dion definitely did a wonderful job of bringing this baby to life for me the way how I wanted her to be. So I'm really, really thankful for that. I love this little kid. She is adorable. So my day is settled to be a good one, I feel. I have my daughter's car. Like, I think I might have said that already. I don't know. But I plan to have a good day today, guys. I plan to have a good day, me and these babies. Yeah, so I said I might take a baby with me. I might take Cinnamon with me for the drive. Thinking about taking Cinnamon with me for the drive to get some ice cream. I don't know. She might be the one. Who knows? But for now, we're changing you into a nice, fresh outfit. Right, baby? Say yes. Mama's hooking me up. Because I needed to have an outfit that matches my little beads and my hairdo. This is such the fun part. But yeah, like I was saying, guys, oh my gosh, in my mind, you know, Saturday is another nice day to go, you know, thrifting and all that kind of stuff. Fun in the thrift store and everything. Maybe I should have put a pink undervest one under this. But for now, this green one's fine. I'll leave it. Might not see it once I button up the two buttons. But yeah, I have to really like be talking to myself sometimes, guys. Do you guys have to do that? I have to really be talking to myself and have to reason with myself and have to be like, nah, sister, y'all got too much stuff already. You don't need anything. All your babies in there have way more than one outfit each. You could divide up these clothes and they will all have their own, a good selection of their own wardrobe. So chill out on the buying. And besides, I've got these two babies coming this way. And I said, I'm going to take a break on buying dolls after these two babies. I don't know. I hope I could stick to that because, oh my gosh, I'll be spending. I will be spending when it comes to these babies. Let's see. Yep. Just trying to be a little bit more financially balanced. But that's one of the hardest things to do in this hobby because these dolls are so adorable and all you want to do is buy them things. I know that's how it is for me anyway. Alright, let me bring this up. Doesn't she look so adorable, you guys, already? And I'm not even finished dressing her yet. You look cute, baby. Yes, and you're pink and white. I'm not loving this green on the vest, though. I might have to change that later. I'm not loving that green on the vest. Say, Mama, you should have put white on the vest on me because people's going to see my green on the vest. So I'm going to put her little shoes back on for her. Put her little shoes back on. This is what the one said she had on. They're so cute, little jelly shoes. Aren't they adorable? I love a little jelly shoe. My little Natalia Bella has on a jelly shoe as well, but hers is more like of a sandal. Bring this back a little bit. Oh, I'm hot, guys. I'm sweating. That's the only thing about being down in the nursery in the summertime. It's hot. It's hot down here. Next year, I'm definitely making sure that I have some air conditioned down here. I need it if I want to play down here. I can't play long because it's too hot, you know? She looks so cute, though, you guys. Hold on a minute. Let me stand her up. Yay! So, once I get the armature, she should be able to stand up by herself. So, that's my next project. To get her the armature. Doesn't she look so cute, you guys, with her little beads? Oh my gosh, these beads are life. I'm loving these beads, you guys. Look at her, getting ready to fold on. All right, baby, you want to sit down? Okay, you can sit down. You can sit down. She is so cute, isn't she, guys? Oh my gosh. But guys, that's it for us today. We just want to pop on real quick. Get her changed into her pink and white outfit to match her pink and white beads. And that's it for us today. And we just want to tell you, enjoy your Saturday, you guys. Hope that you have a good one. Or whatever day it is that you're watching this video. I love you, Dolly family. And remember, it's your doll's your way. Bye-bye.